Hey, what's up, my G's? How's everyone doing? Hopefully, everybody's having a great day. So here we go, you guys. Another one in the books. This is an easy one. We're just going to do the fascia board for now. We're eventually going to do the exterior and the interior. But they're going to come and do the roofing. So we're going to take advantage that it's pretty easy going. Pretty much moving forward. As you can see, I started priming. I run out of caulking, so might as well just prime it for now. And then I'm going to go get caulking at Sherwin Williams store and start prepping it, which is just the seams, the nail holes, and stuff like that. So it's going to take one coat of primer and two coats of paint. They're just trying to match the trim of the main house. So on raw wood, you guys, just make sure you prime it. You gotta prime it on raw wood, especially raw wood. For a long-lasting painting job, make sure you prime it. Picasso's, make sure you guys do the prep work, caulking nail holes, cracks, the seams, and the corners. Remember, prep work is going to make your job look nice and smooth. Remember, Picasso's, the preparation is the key for a long-lasting painting job. Also, the caulking is gonna make your job look nice and solid. Super smooth. My G's, make sure you guys subscribe. It's gonna really help the channel. Stay to the end of the video. I got a nice exercise for you guys. So there it is, my G's. It's already been prepped. So we're gonna let it dry. Come back and put the finish paint. They chose that Dunn Edwards paint. Like I said on my other videos, I usually don't work with Dunn Edwards. I work with Sherwin-Williams. But I'm starting to like that product. Also, my G's, make sure you guys put some gloves on, especially the prep work. This morning, I couldn't find my gloves. So I don't know if you noticed when I started painting, now I have my gloves. It's because this morning, I couldn't find them. So when I went to the store, they were in the back of the truck. So make sure you guys put those gloves on. I like putting gloves when I'm prepping. Sometimes, once in a while, I use them when I'm painting. Especially like doing rails, oil-based rails, or that alkali paint that's really sticky. I like putting gloves. but not that often. But when I'm prepping, like putting caulking and stuff like that, I like using gloves. That's it, Picassos. It's a wrap for this one, too. This one was pretty easy. Prep work, prime, and paint. I believe they're going to have gutters all around. So it's going to cover like 60-70% of the fascia board. It probably be like 2-3 inches that you can see the fascia board, but you still want to do that solid job. So it was 3 coats, 1 primer and 2 finish paint. Anybody can handle this one. So that's it, my G's. I'll talk to you guys on the next one and make sure you guys like it. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Acelérense, acelérense.